the road a piece, there's an orchard. Besides you, we know there's another crowd patrol fucking around here somewhere. If that patrol were to have any crack shots, that orchard would be a goddamn sniper's delight. So if you ever want to eat a sauerkraut sandwich again, you gotta show me on this here map where they are. You gotta tell me how many they are, and you gotta tell me what kind of artillery they're carrying with them.
They can't expect me to divulge information that would put German lives in danger.
Well, now, Werner, that's where you're wrong, because that's exactly what I expect. I need to know about Germans hiding in trees, and you need to tell me. And you need to tell me right now. I just take that finger of yours and point out on this here map where this party's being held. How many's it coming, and what they brought to play with.
I respectfully refuse, sir.
Hear that?
Yes.
Sergeant Donnie Donowitz. You might know him better by his nickname, the Bear Jew. Now, if you heard Aldo the Apache, you got heard about the Bear Jew.
I heard of the Bear Jew.
What'd you hear?
Beats German soldiers with a club.
He bashes the brains in with a baseball bat, what he does. And Werner, I'm gonna ask you one last goddamn time. If you still respectfully refuse, I'm calling the Bear Jew over. He's gonna take that big bat of his, and he's gonna beat your ass to death with it. Now take your wiener schnitzel licking finger and point out on this map what I wanna know.
Fuck you. And your Jew dogs!
Actually, we're all tickled to hear you say that. Quite frankly, watching Donnie beat Nazis to death is close we ever get to going to the movies. Donnie!
Yeah?
Got a German here wants to die for country. Oblige him.